Let us now discuss the effect of motion of mirror on image. In previous section, we have studied about the effect of motion of object on image. And here, see, we consider a mirror. A plain mirror in front of which an object is placed, and at the same distance behind the object, the image will be produced. See here, if object is fixed and this mirror starts moving parallel to itself with the velocity vm parallel. And here you can see if mirror moves parallel to itself, it will not affect on the position of image because it should always be at the same distance behind the line of mirror at which the object is placed. So here we can see due to the mirror motion parallel to itself, the velocity of image will always remain zero. There won't be any effect on image velocity as long as object is fixed. And say if the situation is slightly different, that mirror is moving perpendicular to itself. If this is the position of object corresponding to which the image is produced behind the mirror. In this situation, let us consider object is located at a distance x in front of mirror and image is also produced at the same distance x. Now, if object is fixed and mirror is moving in its perpendicular direction with the vm perpendicular, then here we can see in some time the mirror is displaced in forward direction by a displacement y. Then the distance of object from mirror in its final position will be x minus y. So now the image must also be located at the same distance x minus y behind the mirror. So image will be displaced to this position. Earlier the separation between image and object was 2x. And now at its new position I prime, the separation between image and object will be, this distance will be 2x minus 2y. That means the image is displaced by a distance twice the distance by which the mirror is displaced. So here we can see if a mirror is moving at a velocity vm perpendicular, then image will move in the same direction with the velocity vi perpendicular, which is equal to twice of vm perpendicular in the same direction. So you must be careful about this relation that if mirror is moving perpendicular to itself with the velocity v, the image will move in the same direction with the velocity twice the velocity of mirror.